Guys, CJDL here.
Hey.
Hello. We're off to go and have a look at some new motors.
Yeah, because I'm going to pass my test soon, like Connor.
Which I've passed already.
Yeah, well, I'm not lucky enough to have a 2015 Mini Cooper S.
I would show you, but it's around the corner. I'll take a nice little video before.
That's a good idea, actually. But yeah, we're going to have a look at some Suzuki gauges. I think I'll get in a Suzuki Swift Sport 2015 or Mini Cooper S.
Doesn't it? But yeah, we're going to go and have a look at the Porsche garage as well, because I'm looking at my next motor.
Yo! Whoa!
Yes, so we'll see you guys in a bit.
See you there, guys. What's up, guys? How you doing? So we are now in the Mini Cooper S. Literally just gonna go to a garage now and see what we can find. The Porsche garage in Paderborn is really, really nice. Wow, the building's so like futuristic and just beautiful, to be honest. So yeah, we're gonna go there now. I'm gonna have to grab a bite of lunch, a bite to eat as well, because I slept in to about an hour half one. I was up quite a lot last night. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get a bite to eat. Con's already had lunch and then I'm sorry. And then we've got a meal tonight at a good friend of ours called New Bars at the Tuna Cook. Me and Connie used to work there, so it's going to be good to obviously go see him again. And it'll be really nice. So yeah, we're going to do that now and be sure to show you everything of today. Ciao! Shot!
But it turns out I gotta teach man some manners. I was on my way back from a big show, and I seen light work in a Facebook banner. Man, I'm trying to make EPs about me, but let me explain why that don't matter. People lie, numbers don't. Yeah. People fade, numbers won't. Numbers make people go broke. Now we got a pop star talking like he's wrong. How was it light work if it took 5 months? 5 months is a long time to be ghost. You look so stressed out, I hope you've not been drinking again. That's a downward slope. How do you go from pop back to the crime scene? Grace, man, he shaved off the shit on the back of his head because of me. Waste man, he got relegated, he's straight out of the league. Waste man, man comes back in a velour tracksuit, how you mean? Waste man, I had to start training again, cause I heard it was gonna start raining again. My viral dried up, but it doesn't matter, cause my lyrics don't get made in a pen. My lyrics, they go straight to your head, to the point that I made man take an offence. I made man drop off his mohawk before we came back ranting and raving again. Wait, it's 5 months too late, the nominations have been done, my friend. You can bring out six tracks in 1 week, but a hat trick sounds like a desperate attempt. Made 46 bars of pretend. If you ask me, that was a waste of a cent. Now one up in your headspace making a mess. I'm Freddy Krueger, you're Jason again. How do you go from pop back to the crime scene? Waste man, he shaved off the shit on the back of his head cause of me. Waste man, he got relegated and kicked straight out of the league. Waste man, man comes back in a velour tracksuit, how you mean? Waste man, we can't have a fight like Ryu and Ken, cause we know you can only get brave with a pen. Nobody comes to your shows cause it's like watching a zombie waking a dead. Right now I'm on about 50%. My tour's gonna be one major event. When you get booked, nobody turns.
What's up, guys? So due to my absolute shit directions, we've got to go back around again, because I think it's this way now. I do think it's this way. So yeah, we're gonna go this way. See if we get there.
Hopefully. Left to right here.
Straight on,
that's where we just came from.
Yeah, no, that, I meant right from the last, but you know, from where that junction was. I meant right there, so it must be straight on. No, I don't think you went right here.
What, you wanna go right here?
No, let's go straight on. Yeah, just go straight on past the shower garage.
Schlosser's down there.
Yeah, that's good. So yeah, if you see a Suzuki garage in the next video, we've made it.
If not,
it'll be Porsche. There
we're
you
still
go.
Going there.
So we're still gonna get there.
Oh guys, we finally got there. Whoa.
Oh,
whoa.
We made it. 3 inches though.
But we'll take some videos inside. Let's have a look at Josh's new motor. But yeah, we'll get inside now. We found his car. Let's get a bit of the interior.
What's up, guys? How you doing? So we're in a restaurant now. Friend's restaurant, New Bar's tuna crook, and I've ordered a steak.
I got spaghetti bolognese and like garlic bread. Yeah, with cheese as well.
So yeah, so we're just gonna stay here for a bit, have a couple of beers, and then yeah, we're gonna go back do a U now, speak to some of the fans, and try and get this vlog edited. But it's been a good day actually. It's been a nice last day, and then obviously my vlog tomorrow is obviously traveling home. So we'll do that.
Yeah. We'll see you guys in a bit.
Ciao. What's up, guys?
It is CJDL again.
Again, yeah.
We're back.
Again.
Yeah, I know.
So we've just had a lovely meal at the tuna crook, yeah?
For free, may I add.
I always we get here, but we've had like drinks every free all week as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's good, obviously, coming back and having like me and your best friends and that, so... It's not been a bad day. It's been quite productive.
It's actually been fantastic. And now it's time to do some editing on this bad boy.
And I'm just going to play Black Ops 2 until we go to Black Ops 3.
Black Ops 3, your mom.
I don't play games, guys. So it's time to play Black Ops 3 until we go to McDonald's and I get a McFlurry. Which I've had a McFlurry every single night. Because of this guy's Mini
Cooper S. You fat bastard.
There's the thing, yeah. I've noticed, yeah. When one of your friends, you know, in your group, which is probably just me and Connor. but when they start driving... You take advantage so much.
I'm a taxi.
Whoa, I just knocked over literally like all the vodka on the table. Oh, we're not alcoholics.
There's loads there.
Look. Oh. Absolute Berlin, Pushkin.
And then beer.
That's quite cool.
Warsteiner, yeah.
We've got some hand cream as well, the watches.
Cream. Oh,
and this watches. Guy, Brian the Hedgehog.
Brian the Hedgehog.
So yeah, so we're going to go get a McFlurry. Connor keeps saying no, but I know we are, because my last
I'm going to get fat, so no.
We're going. You had quite a big dinner.
Yeah, I know.
Connor, literally, this is what Connor said to me. He was like, can we just sit here for a bit? I'm so full. I was like, okay. No worries. So, yeah, it was nice seeing some people in there. Seeing some nice old guys, all the German old guys, and they're nice still.
So, but yeah, now time to do some editing. So.
Catch you. They might end the vlog now. We might show a bit.
No, we will.
Okay, we'll end it so we can actually edit it and then put this up.
Yeah.
And we'll start one tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll do one tomorrow because he's leaving tomorrow. So, it's going to be a goodbye video.
Let's not cry.
I'm gonna cry.
All by myself.
Don't wanna be.
Someone told me the other day, can you stop singing Wonderwall? I said maybe.
Okay. Peace out, guys.